Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu has narrated, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, verily Allah ta'ala has said, whosoever shows enmity to a wali of mine, wali means friend. So he says, whosoever shows enmity to a friend of mine, then I have declared war against him. And my servant does not draw near to me with anything more loved to me than the religious duties I have obligated upon him. And my servant continues to draw near to me with nafil deeds until I love him. When I love him, I am his hearing, with which he hears, and his sight, with which he sees, and his hand, with which he strikes, and his foot, with which he walks. Were he to ask of me, I would surely give it to him, and were he to seek refuge with me, I would surely grant him refuge. This hadith is mentioned in Al-Bukhari. And in this hadith, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam is saying that a servant comes closer to Allah when he observes the daily religious duties that Allah has obligated to him. It's the 5 daily prayers which you pray on time. And he says, the servant continues to draw near to me with nafil deeds until I love him. So he's saying that Allah continues to love a slave when he does more nafil deeds. Like you can do sadaqah, you can read Quran, you can read extra prayers after your 5 daily salah. So when you keep doing these nafil deeds, Allah keeps loving you more. And when Allah loves you more, he gives you whatever you ask him. So if you want to get whatever you want from Allah, then do the daily salah, do the daily religious activities on time and start doing more nafil deeds. Start helping others, start reading Quran, start giving sadaqah, start reading extra prayers, start reading tahajjud. And with this, you can come closer to Allah. And when you come closer to Allah, you become his friend. And Allah gives you whatever you want. May Allah make it easy for us to come closer to Allah.